finally made some time for me. I'm happy, I'm calm, I'm jiggy, I'm sweet. I'm chasing my dreams, you're Aggie with me. Cause I didn't fit in the mold of your schemes. I'm reckless enough to go spend all my fees, but cautious enough to invest in my dreams. The vision, the board, the flying abroad, the Gucci, the Prada, you're lost in the sauce. I'm lost in the shoe, I'm lost in the concept of fixing a identity crisis for me and my crew. We're black and we're British and African too, but so far removed. I'd like to go back to my mother's land. I'd like mental peace and 100 grand and a pink waves, and we'll do up raves like it's 98. I'm so 94, but I'm money, a vacation home, a Nigerian honey who laughs at my jokes even when they're not funny. Support my cause and I'll support yours. Buy me a Benz, look, I'll buy you a Bimmer. Posted in Jamaica, Beanie Man, Sim Simmer, a Honda Accord. Who's got the keys to the Porsche? Force, he's got some keys to afford. I'm so flawed, but that's calm. I can't sleep, I take calms. Herbal remedies like tea for me. Bougie, drinking and cheese. Catch me in the dance, drinking, say cheese. You got that foot in your mouth situation. I got that foot up my inspiration, world domination. But I want
shaking on my eight balls as I'm trying to see. I can play it safe, hold your horses, bandage up his bloody
hands. How do you remain in dissonance? The overload and discontent, the constant burden of pain. It won't relent, it won't relent. How do you remain in dissonance?
Ryan Grafenberg. And space for the cross. Teixeira. Can he find the net? Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Mohamed Kudus. Mauro Junior. Gives it a go. Well, the post getting in the way there.
Well, they won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. Mohamed Kudus. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Bożek Doczkal, and blocked for now. Grafenberg. Oh, moving it nicely. Kyle Walker-Peters has it. Possession and patience, the watchwords. And a chance to whip it in here. And crossing towards the far post. Difficult to stop him. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Krejci. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. But they dealt with the threat posed. And now, passing it through. Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. Ladislav Krejci. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Mauro Junior. Promising position, this. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Kudus. A terrific pass. Can they slot it home? Oh, it's an own goal! A moment he would love to be able to forget. So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Haraslin. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Now Teixeira. Kent. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. Well, a very easy offside decision to make. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? And a fine cross. Is it going to be? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defence.
He just gets underneath it. That was a decent effort.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. It's a neat move. It has to be. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. And so it is, the first half story has been written. I think most fans would be pretty happy. And so the second half is underway in this Europa League group stage confrontation. Pavelka. Filip Panak. It's with David Pavelka. Haraslin. And space for the cross. Well read to ease the pressure. Walker Peters. Excellent vision. And disappointing that it's gone out of play. Well, he hasn't quite had the impact and attack that we were expecting, Stuart.
Well, I've been disappointed with him so far. He just hasn't worked hard enough to receive the ball, and as a result, he's hardly had a shot on target.
Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way. It's Southampton facing Nottingham Forest. And still danger here. But no, the flag is up and it's offside. Kudus. Kent. A very good tackle. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Now the task is to remain focused. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Well, the stats confirm it. Southampton have had the lion's share of possession, but in terms of creating chances, they've been well below their normal standards. Unless that changes quickly, it's going to be a really frustrating day for them.
Takes it on, and the keeper diving to thwart him. And over comes the corner. And they'll struggle to get it away properly. Unable to keep the ball that time. Kent. Oh, showing excellent vision. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Mohamed Salisu. Mauro Junior. Might jump in front. a stellar piece of defending. Pavelka. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? He's got to have a go here. No way through. Mohamed Kudus. Well, they no longer have the ball. Now, can they create something? Big opportunity. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, a dramatic moment near the end. And that might well be the decider. Pavelka might be able to set up the chance. Splendid defending. Must score. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents, but in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening. And oh, it's in. We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Superbly read and executed. He has time to play it over. Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping.
Well, that save has just about kept them in it. But they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Well, do they have it in them to level this? It's come off the keeper. And I think the threat has been averted. Cleared away comprehensively.
Well, that was the big chance they've been looking for, and that could be the match-winning save.
Che Adams. Can he do it? Oh, what a fantastic save.
Well, that's a match-winning save there. Not long left now.
Time for a change then. Played over. It might still be problematic. Not messing around with that clearance. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. How about the cross? This could square the game. They had to react and did. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? It might be on for them. This could finish it. And still danger here. And a goal to delight the fans. Just for...
What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure what to post, living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to pose. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like gone. Oh no! All the places we could go,
power when I stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, in my brain is kind of stupid. Sometimes I get why people lose it.
I
wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone?
Do you?
Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
What you gonna do, man?
What you gonna do? Followers gone, when your followers gone.
You got no likes, no DMs, it's not going down.
What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
And so the match is underway. It did look on for them, but not to be. Can they create something from here? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Could be threatening. Real chance! And now they get the ball rolling. Diallo, Romain Perrault, Salisu, Kakere. They do pass the ball with authority. Lost possession. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Is it going to be? Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Who's going to get on the end of it? And the keeper flings himself at the ball. And over comes the corner. Well, beaten easily here. Worrell. Haroui. Will he find the net? Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Fulkrug. Richie Larea. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Uroš Djurjević. Might be a chance here. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. No let up, plenty of pressure. Good pressure, can they make something of this? Making progress. But nothing comes of it. And showing fine vision. Big opportunity. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Oh, breezing past him. This looks promising. This looks interesting. And it's still on for him. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Romain Perrault. It needs an accurate cross. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Not away completely. A really sumptuous ball. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there. But you sense a goal is coming.
McKenna. And Johnson has it. Uroš Đurđević. Well, a good tackle. Hutchinson has it. An attack full of promise. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Getting forward. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And diving to thwart him. Played over. Abdou Haroui. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle. And a corner will be next. Well, it still could be dangerous. Now can they counter clinically? Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. And that's great work to make sure it didn't go over the line. Giving the ball away. Romain Perrault. With Ribeiro, an inability to keep hold of the ball there. Gaëtan Bon working away patiently, looking for an opening. Cross could be useful. Richie Larea on the ball. Djurjevic. Bon in search of space. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Counter-attacking very much an option. Can they take advantage of the situation? But really sticking to the task defensively. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And all the way through it goes to the goalkeeper. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Diallo. Kakere. Could be troublesome. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Harui. Johnson with it. Abdu Harui. On the ball, Djurjevic. Oh, nice ball over the top. Bong. Mastery of the passing game. Will he finish? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. So 2-0 now. Moving into the advanced position. Oh, he's got himself in hot water. And tipping it over the crossbar. And the referee has given them a corner. Playing it short. Well, behind for another corner. Who can they pick out? Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. And over it comes. He did his job defensively. Jonathan Panzo. Larea. Uroš Djurjevic. Richie Larea. Will it happen for them? Fulkrug. Is it going to be? And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Bong. Running with the ball confidently. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. It's with Hutchinson. Don't forget about the fourth round of the Carabao Cup. Live coverage here on EA TV. It's
oh, what a chance. This is Derek.
Not out of the woods yet. And in the end, no damage done.
This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they could score a hatful of goals here.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. He's given us away. Into the advanced position. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Nicely timed tackle. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Abdu Harui. Twenty minutes remaining. An incisive pass. And possession given away. Gaëtan Bon. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action.
Oh, Derek, what a great opportunity.
Defending of the highest class to stop him. Kent. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And the substitution will occur now. Ibrahima Diallo. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Well, approaching full time, and this is wearing the look of mission impossible for the home side, Stuart.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch. but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying
performance. Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity! Well, I think it's fair to say he really should have been able to give the keeper a test from there. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, he really tried to connect with it, but a long way off target. And Johnson has it. Larea. Johnson with it. Could play it in. Harui, in the right place to cut out the pass. Che Adams. Ibrahima Diallo. Ryan Kent has it. Well, he likes to run at them. An attack full of promise. It's there for him. Well, it was close to the target, but close isn't good enough, really. Che Adams. He takes aim and blocked for now. Abdul Harui. Yates. Taylor. And he was in the right place to intercept. And that is that. The referee blows it. And now they get the ball rolling. Can they create something from here? Mauro Junior. Shot attempted. Well, tremendous block. Johnny Housen. Well, they keep passing away. Johnny Housen. It should be! A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And threading it forward. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending. That is how to apply the pressure. Well, let's see if something comes of this. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Duncan Watmore. It has to be! Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Good visualization and execution. But it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
And offside it is. He's protecting it effectively. Johnny Housen. And options in the centre. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Oh, surely. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, able to close down the shot. Denied again. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Spence. Johnny Housen. And in with a real chance. A Borough corner as they look for more. Now sending it in. And that puts them in position. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And let's give credit to the defending. And this could pose problems for the defenders. Is it going to be? And the keeper more than equal to it. Johnny Housen. And Watmore in possession. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, possibilities inside the box. Must score! And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Walker Peters. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, as you can see, he just about gets that right. Some would say it's slightly lucky, I would say it's perfect placement.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Grafenberg. Can he find the net? Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Johnny Housen. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Housen here. An alert intervention. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Oh, breezing past him. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Fantastic diving save. Who can he pick out? And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark. Not much time to make up his mind. Not the best challenge, free kick. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. Well, that's a well-timed pass. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
And the danger's still on. And a time for cool heads. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, he could really get at the opposition. So a deflection and they can get ready for the corner kick routine.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Defending by example. Grafenberg. Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Southampton facing West Ham United.
That looks a really entertaining game. Two good teams with 2 excellent coaches. I can't wait for that one to come round.
Oh, moving it nicely. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And blocked for now. Mauro Junior. Crossing possibilities. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. But attacking possibilities. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Substitution time it is. And over comes the corner. Oh, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. No real... And a really good diving stop. Let's see about the delivery. What an important piece of defending. Oh, it's a goal! And certainly a deflection off the defender into the back of the net. Questions asked of Southampton. Now it's all about their answers. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be... your throw in. Time for a change then. McGree. Crossing opportunity. Into the advanced position. And it's played into the centre. Well, in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Well, not giving him any breathing room. The ball back with Borough now. Promising looking ball. Oh, that is a superb save. Played over. Any goalkeeper would accept corner kick deliveries like that every day. It looks promising. Well, good technique in terms of how he struck it. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. A very effective challenge put in. Oh, he's lost possession. Can he find the net? Full credit, wonderful stop.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
It comes to absolutely nothing. Now a decent position. A deep delivery. Well, thumped clear. Has a go. Terrific block. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Spence. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And they're making a change. And intercepts again. Could be dangerous. Delivering it into the box. Attending to his defensive chores. Teixeira. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. A corner then. And with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Here it is now, a substitution. Delivering it. He did his job defensively. And he takes on the shot. Well, what a stop that was. He's driven in the corner. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Five minutes to go. Could be a chance to break here. And he's made headway. Oh, a fine save at this point in the game.
Well, he's just about kept them in it, but time's against them here.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. And over comes the corner. But the keeper takes command of the situation. Hall. It's looking promising. In it goes! Try again. I study the pattern. I see the trigger. Can't shake them loose. And all of my anger, you take on the chin. And I get you down. I get you down.
change myself instead. I tried to find a god in books I read. Philosophies and poetries could never fill the void inside of me. I stayed alive only to prove to me that I can live without you. I can breathe the air in places you have never been, to shine for people you will never meet. But every single light inside of me died when you picked somebody prettier than me to fill the hole I left inside of you. I stop listening to the music you listen to, but I still look at all your photos, so what's the use? I can do any little thing that I want to do, but there's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you. There's a hole inside of me and it's shaped like you.
such a bore, 'cause I don't need them anymore. So maybe if you just got some guts, we kill them with a thousand cuts and say we did it out of love. So save your breath, give a little of what you have left. Do they know something I don't?
They said it with serious ease. We were way past the fondness. Slumber through to it out in the deep. Took the brunt of the boulder. Couldn't have something they couldn't see. Made a mess of the border. With a new strain of a disease. Didn't know what they started.
Stark asymmetries. Folded overnight. Created something deep. Tenfold in the light.
Heaven knows they're giving up. Trepidation. Hope with dust. Emanate. Take a break. For better days.
Myself a beneficiary. More ideas in the cauldron.
Half the world is on hold overseas. What you believe till it's over.
Stark asymmetries.
Don't mind a piss. I've been through, but on my way out. on C told me keep shining in the streets and we're still wildin'. Only peace, only violence, no violence. In the sun where I'm highest, melanin biased. Dumb iron maid, darkest shade while she cleans my braids. Skin don't fade and I'm still not fazed by your magazine praise. We just wanna be great in these African jeans. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wealth to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. Yeah. Tell him that's the mission. Yeah. Tell him that's the vision. Playing just a little man in your Mercedes Benz. So amazing how you raised this bad kid to a man in a whole different land. Though you made it, I don't wanna keep you waiting. No, I just thank you for your patience. So I'm a Lincoln, we can make this go again, again, and again. We can make this go again, again, and again. We can make this go. All I want's my kids to have some nepotism. All I want's my wealth to have some repetition. Call my humble son and tell him that's the mission. Tell him that's the vision. Yeah. Tell him that's the mission. Yeah. Tell him that's the vision.
Thank you.
And the match is underway. Salisu, and the keeper has it now. Che Adams, an attack full of promise, and an astute piece of defending. Britton, very alert defending to cut off the supply. Now Teixeira. Can they take advantage? Not a disappointing end to the move. Not showing good patience. Might be a chance here. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. So they are playing again, and Southampton are the team in front. Dangerous looking attack, intercepting it intelligently. And space to exploit, maybe. Well, let's see about the cross. Save, but still a chance. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. And a strong tackle. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. And will it be the leveller? And he's gone and scored to level it again. So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Romain Perrault. Grafenberg, crossing possibilities. Well, a poor ball and easy for the keeper. Britton, Andreas Weimann. Possession given away, unfortunately. And the emphasis is on creativity. And a fine cross. And it still could be dangerous. Britton. It looks promising. Can he do it to take the lead? Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Che Adams. Nicely timed tackle. And Scott. O'Dowda. Well, possibilities in the centre. He's in control of the situation. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Teixeira. Chalobah. The switch of play now. Well, can they open up the defence here? Can they forge ahead? Really important tackle. Williams. Oh, good vision. Still possibilities. Well, it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Intense pressure. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. And he's fired over the corner. Well, clattered away. On the ball, Teixeira. Che Adams. Might really be able to trouble them here. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. This to put them back in front. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Moving into the advanced position. And let's give credit to the defending. They might be able to get in now. And tossing through. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. O'Dowda. Making progress. The end product just wasn't there. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Possession one. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, he's been brilliant. He finished his goals really well. He's shown a great awareness of how to find space, and his movement has caused them all sorts of problems. Surely he'll get his hat-trick in the second half.
Well, showing good patience. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Romain Perrault. Salisu. Dangerous ball. And clears his lines. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Running with the ball confidently. Can they get in behind them? Williams. O'Dowda. And unable to keep possession. But I think it's fair to say Monaco fans have been holding their breath, wondering if the deal was going to go through. It is now official. They can breathe a huge sigh.
Oh, can he finish it, Derek?
And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Getting the better of his opponents. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Teixeira. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Terrific save. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Wonderfully weighted pass. Chance to finish. Well, we really have to call that a squandered opportunity, Stuart.
Well, what a waste that is. It's far too easy for the keeper. He should have made him work harder there. Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
did well to win the ball back. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV.
Look at Derek Charles here.
Tremendous block. And problem solved for now. No space for them here. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Well, no problems defensively. Possibilities inside the box. Williams. Well, strong play here. And breaking at pace with menace. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. And into the last 20 minutes. McNeil. And pulled back. It's there for him. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Che Adams. A bit sloppy in possession. Weimann. McNeil. There to win it back. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They need to get bodies back. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Fruitful-looking attack. Will it happen for them? He's in here. And how about that for a save? Now, sending it in. Poor execution with regard to the corner. And a fine cross. Not to be this time. Now showing excellent vision. Good-looking sequence. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Che Adams. Five minutes to go. Good visualization and execution. Can he put it away? And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Salisu. Trevor Chalobah. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Che Adams. There's the final whistle, and the visitors move on.
Well, it was all at a bit of a canter, to be honest. They dominated pretty much from the start, and it